Here we go. The almighty power of the androids.
Bruce Lee just bit the chat.
Oh, he dead.
Alright.
Okay.
Does this mean they're on our side? No, it's
At least I did something instead of just standing there staring at them.
We did
good point, actually.
Yeah.
They're still alive? But that was my strongest blast.
So you just assumed they were destroyed then?
That a lot, too.
Besides, what is the chase from you in the future and now?
More than I thought, less than you think.
Man, Mystery Kid up there sure is cranky. I think someone needs a nap.
Whatever. Let's just pop this bad boy open.
Oh, it's going to be 16. You guys sound like 16. I can't wait.
Yeah, screw that.
I think he's the coolest designed android, that's for sure. So badass.
Man, you are a tall bastard. So, Firefrost, what's your name?
I am designated as Android 16.
What are the odds?
The old man did always have a one-track mind. What's your deal?
I am programmed with the sole purpose of murdering Son Goku.
See, this is what I'm talking about.
I'm glad I killed him.
You killed Son Goku?
No, Dr. Gero.
Oh. Maybe go and murder Son Goku?
Well, they ain't got nothing better to do.
So the name of the game is Kill Son Goku.
Let's play.
Let's play!
Hey, we should grab us a car.
The hell do we need a car?
Because I want one.
I wish we could ignore you.
Logan, stop! Are we really doing this again? I wish you understand! There's no way we can fight them without Goku!
I wish you would understand who you're talking to! I am Vegeta! Why would I ever need that gibbering fool's help?
Because you're not as strong as
him! Yeah, don't have a name.
Yep.
You push the Goku button!
Yeah.
The Goku button.
Here's my idea. First car that comes our way, we appropriate it.
And all the way out here in the boonies, it's probably gonna be a semi.
Oh, I hope it's a truck. What do you think, 16?
Will it assist us in murdering Son Goku?
I don't know. I guess I could hit him pretty hard with it.
Then I too hope it is a truck.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Faggity Andy and on the Raggedy Ant.
I'm going to break his arm.
Kind of prove his point, eh, Jesus?
Shut up, man.
So, which of you children wants to tangle with the Saiyan Elite?
I don't know. How about you, 16?
No. He is not Goku.
Man, we need to get you a hobby.
Acquiring hobbies.
Bird watching.
Well, then 18 guess he's all yours. I'm on car watching duty.
Thanks. Make me find the troll doll.
So, ladies first, then. Well, just to warn you, I'm not afraid to hit a woman.
That's fine. Neither am I.
Hey, so was Vegeta always blonde, or...?
The birds flew away.
Oh yeah?
I like the birds.
Good for you, man.
shit.
Not at all.
Ha! First blood! You may as well give up now! Oh, damn it! I was kidding!
Huh? Oh, that's a win.
Well, you ain't gonna believe this. A couple of Europeans are fighting.
Europeans. That is weird. You know what else is weird?
Aw, oh, damn it, bitch! Put that away! What the hell? I can't believe he's taking them all over! He has no idea the way we start the force they pack. The androids are humanity's greatest threat!
Hans is definitely
sick. Oh, shit!
Yet.
No, there is a freeway over there, right?
Oh, I know. This is just funner.
So, Android, are you duck running?
I don't know. Is your mouth?
Well, aren't you f***ing clever? But wait, I have a retort!
Truck?
Aw, yeah! I'm a truck!
Isn't this just a short guy thing?
You talk a lot of shit for a washing machine. Oh. I know I'm not just saying that because you're an android. I'm saying it because you're all...
That's
bring out the sexist garbage.
You know what? That's the
machine is unbelievable.
I'm not gonna take it easy on you anymore!
Oh my god!
It's a bitch. You never take it easy on people.
He's in.
Oh, are you in there? Did anyone get the number of that bitch?
18.
Thank you. Okay, there, Vegeta!
Yeah, he's fine.
Okay, Vegeta's little pal showed up. How about it, 16? Wanna go knock some heads?
No.
Whatever, man.
Father! Oh, thank God you're still alive! We have to get out of here now! Are you kidding me? I have her right where I want her! Do you live in your
kicking
own
your arms,
world? Yes! But unfortunately, I have to share it with all of you.
Actually, Vegeta, you don't have to share it all. You two seem like you're having fun, so I hate to have to interrupt. But if any of you decide to jump in and help MC Widow's Peak over there, I will personally introduce you to the ground. And trust me, your relationship will be intimate.
Yeah, I'm not exactly in a rush to help out Vegeta.
Right.
I mean, maybe if it were Goku. He's saying Goku.
Calm down, 16. He's not here. Just focus on your birds, buddy. He likes birds now.
Can we stop talking about Kakarot for just a minute? I mean, for God's sakes, he's never even around!
Right. Sad thing is, he's not exactly wrong.
Now, if you'd like to continue this fight, I can finally get around to disassembling you! You smug!
I like birds.
Vegeta!
Yep.
Vegeta is absolute.
Let's see how you handle this!
Damn!
Wow,
what the fuck?
Yeah.
You ruined her clothes, Vegeta.
Does that ruffle you, android?
Well, you've managed to destroy my favorite slash only jacket and ruin my leggings. So yeah, ruffled's a good one.
Well, that was only a taste of my power. Now experience my super Saiyan
Flash! How quickly your bottle goes out the window when you're flat on your ass. That's pretty sad.
Sad for you!
Oh,
damn, so close to a new record. He's doing fine. He's doing fine. 4, 5, 6.
So much better.
He has no idea the way we start the force they pack.
The androids are humanity's greatest light!
This is definitely
oh, shit!
I won't kill as many people as I have to as long as you are one of them!
Hey, Dean, you're back! No cars yet.
No, there is a freeway over there, right?
Oh, I know. This is just flutter.
So, Android, are you duck running?
I don't know. Is your mouth?
Well, aren't you f***ing clever? But wait, I have a retort!
Truck?
Aw, yeah! I'm a truck!
Isn't this just a short guy thing?
You talk a lot of shit for a washing machine.
Oh.
I know I'm not just saying that because you're an android. I'm saying it because you're all...
That's sexy.
Bring out the sexist guy.
You know what? Just for that, I'm not gonna take it easy on you
anymore! Oh my god! Bitch, I'm never taking it easy on
He's
come on, bro, are you in there? Did anyone get the number of that bitch?
18.
Thank you. Okay, there, Vegeta! Yeah,
okay, he's fine.
Yeah, he's fine. Okay, Vegeta's little pal showed up. How about it, 16? Wanna go knock some heads?
No.
Whatever, man.
Father! Oh, thank God you're still alive! We have to get out of here now!
Are you kidding me?
I have her right where I want her! Do you live in
your
own
world?
Yes! But unfortunately, I have to share it with all of you.
Actually, Vegeta, you don't have to share it all. You two seem like you're having fun, so I hate to have to interrupt. But if any of you decide to jump in and help MC Widowspeak over there, I will personally introduce you to the ground. And trust me, your relationship will be intimate.
Yeah, I'm not exactly in a rush to help out Vegeta.
Right.
I mean, maybe if it were Goku. He's saying Goku.
Calm down, 16. He's not here. Just focus on your birds, buddy. He likes birds now.
Can we stop talking about Kakarot for just a minute? I mean, for God's sakes, he's never even around!
Right. Sad thing is, he's not exactly wrong.
Now, if you'd like to continue this fight, I can finally get around to disassembling you, you smug.
I like birds.
Vegeta!
Yep.
Oh my god! Oh, yeah, that's all good idea.
Vegeta is an absolute.
Let's see how you handle this!
Only if you suck.
Yeah.
He's taking them all alone! He has no idea the way we start the force they pack. The androids are humanity's greatest light!
This is definitely oh, shit!
I won't kill as many people as I have to as long as you are one of them!
Hey, Dean, you're back! No cars yet!
No, there is a freeway over there, right?
Oh, I know. This is just flutter.
So, Android, are you duck running?
I don't know. Is your mouth?
Well, aren't you f***ing clever?
But wait, I have a retort!
Truck?
Aw, yeah! I'm a truck!
Isn't this just a short guy thing?
You talk a lot of shit for a washing machine.
Oh.
I know I'm not just saying that because you're an android. I'm saying it because you're all...
That's sexy.
Bring out the sexist guy.
You know what? Just for that, I'm not gonna take it easy on you
anymore! Bitch, never take it easy on
He's
come on, bro, are you in there? Did anyone get the number of that bitch?
18.
Thank you. Okay, there, Vegeta! Yeah, dick!
Okay, he's fine.
Okay, Vegeta's little pal showed up. How about it, 16? Wanna go knock some heads?
No.
Whatever, man.
Father! Oh, thank God you're still alive! We have to get out of here now!
Are you kidding me?
I have her right where I want her! Do you live in your
kicking
own
your arms,
world? Yes! But unfortunately, I have to share it with all of you.
Actually, Vegeta, you don't have to share it all. You two seem like you're having fun, so I hate to have to interrupt. But if any of you decide to jump in and help MC Widowspeak over there, I will personally introduce you to the ground. And trust me, Your relationship will be intimate.
Yeah, I'm not exactly in a rush to help out Vegeta.
Right.
I mean, maybe if it were Goku.
He's saying Goku.
Calm down, 16. He's not here. Just focus on your birds, buddy. He likes birds now.
Can we stop talking about Kakarot for just a minute? I mean, for God's sakes, he's never even around.
Right. Sad thing is, he's not exactly wrong.
Now, if you'd like to continue this fight, I can finally get around to disassembling you. You smug.
I like birds.
Vegeta!
Yep.
Vegeta is an absolute.
Let's see how you handle this!
Damn! Wow. Holy
shit.
Yeah. You ruined her clothes, Vegeta.
Does that ruffle you, android? And who are you talking to? I am Vegeta! Why would I ever need that gibbering fool's help?
Because you're not as strong!
Yeah, don't have a name.
Yep.
You push the Goku button!
Yeah. The Goku button.
You shouldn't have.
Alright, here's my idea. First car that comes our way, we appropriate it.
And all the way over here in the boonies, it's probably gonna be a semi.
Oh, I hope it's a truck. What do you think, 16?
Will it assist us in memory, Son Goku?
I don't know, I guess I could hit him pretty hard with it.
Then I too hope it is a truck.
Well, well, well. Oh, if it isn't Faggity Andy on the Raggedy Ant.
I'm going to break his arm.
Kind of prove his point, Edgesis.
Shut up, man.
So, which of you children wants to tangle with the Saiyan Elite?
I don't know. How about you, 16?
No. He is not Goku.
Man, we need to get you a hobby.
Acquiring hobbies.
Bird watching.
Well, then 18 is all yours. I'm on car watching duty.
Thanks. Make me fight the troll doll.
So, ladies first, then. Well, just to warn you, I'm not afraid to hit a woman.
That's fine. Neither am I.
Hey, so was Vegeta always blonde, or...?
The birds flew away.
Oh, yeah?
I like the birds.
Good for you, man.
First blood! You may as well give up now! Oh, damn it! I was
kidding! Huh?
Well, you ain't gonna believe this! A couple of Europeans are fighting.
Europeans. That is weird. You know what else is weird?
Aw, damn it, bitch! Put that away! I can't believe he's taking them all over! He has no idea the weapon destructive force they pack. The androids are humanity's greatest threat!